So I knew this was gonna happen.
Another kid who's getting hooked up.
Chicago West is still receiving merchandise from people because of her name, and now she just got a whole load of stuff from the Chicago Bulls.
Which you don't get the more NBA Chicago team. Than the Chicago Bulls.
Yes.
So Kim, she posted the cutest pictures of merch that the Chicago Bulls sent for Chicago. So they sent her a jersey with West and the number one on the back, a cute little bib, cute little sweatshirt. This kid has raked it in.
Yeah, I was gonna say, remember, we've talked about this before, Chicago the band gave little Chicago West free tickets for all their shows.
Yeah.
There's a food
Lifetime
truck.
Lifetime pass.
There's a food truck where they have a bunch of,
it's basically Chicago-inspired food.
Yes, Chicago-inspired food.
So she got a menu item named after her.
And now, I actually, at the time, reached out to the mayor of Chicago, because I was thinking the city itself may just want to put a little statue up already.
Might
Chicago
as well.
Because Chicago West is so famous and important.
You're going to build one eventually. Might as well go now.
You might as well just go right now and build a statue. That hasn't happened yet, but like you said, bunch of sports stuff from the Chicago Bulls. Awesome. I will say, there is a thing, and since we're on Facebook Live, this social media is kind of where all this stuff bubbles over, and that is that the Kardashians have a negative impact on some of the sports teams, because a lot of them have dated a lot of sports stars.
There's some curse theories.
Had some issues.
There's some curse theories.
I want to point out, in defense of Kim Kardashian, this is her daughter, she was with Reggie Bush when they won the Super Bowl, or went to the Super Bowl at least. I think they won the Super Bowl. Kim, I don't think, has that effect. Now, I'm just
saying
we're
not going to name names.
There's been some other ones that have had some issues. But I will say that the Chicago Bulls, associating with Kim Kardashian and her daughter, probably smart. Because maybe
I feel like Kim is curse free. Yeah. I don't think we should lump Chris Humphries in with the curse because he was cursed coming into a relationship. I don't think we should count that one.
I don't think Chris Humphries was ever going to win an NBA.
Exactly. He was cursed before he started dating.
But like I said, Chicago Bulls got a shot at it.
Yeah.
You put yourself in the right position here. So it's awesome. And I'm sure Chicago, this isn't the last gift Chicago West is going to receive in the next
decades
few
worth
years
of life. Decades worth of Chicago gifts.